guys, thank you so much for joining Catherine and I this afternoon. We're going to do an upcycle on this bike ramp for you. So the first thing we want to do is take it out and spray paint it. And we've chosen yellow. How beautiful is this? Now, Catherine is going to add these little round dots and she's going to freehand it. I think they turned out fantastic. Now she is using acrylic paint. Now you can get that from Michael's, Joann's, or from Walmart. We got ours from Walmart. Okay guys, so this is how it turned out. Catherine did a great job freehanding all these dots on this bike wheel. Now we're going to take this rim and recreate it into a door wreath. you guys so much for spending this time with Kathryn and I. I hope that you enjoyed our time together. If you did, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your family and friends. I truly appreciate your time, your comment, and your support. If you're not a subscriber, I hope that you'll hit that subscribe button and become a part of our family. Don't forget to turn your notification bell on. Okay, guys, I will see you on my next DIY.